All right, here we go. Now this is in fact a unannounced, unplanned, unscheduled stream on a Sunday afternoon here in the Juggalo dungeon. This of course is live painting and chill with me, Shovel of Precious Juggalos. And today we're gonna, actually I've already been getting some work done. I'm just bringing you in at this point so you can see what I'm doing and hang out with me if you want. So that's what we're doing. Quick shot of the desk. Ooh, that's not very good focus. What are we looking at? Everything but the desk, it seems. There we go. So you might recognize these. A while back, did a bunch of plaster casts of Beethoven here. Well, today was the day I finally did some sanding on them, and I did a ceiling coat of white paint on each of them. So now I'm ready to start doing some Juggalo makeup on them. So that's part of what we're doing today. Four Beethovens is the plan. But while I was waiting for those to dry outside, I also started on this precious moment. This mother and son combo. Their faces are white, as you can see. They're ready for the black paint. And then this tall girl here, lady. She's got her white paint on. She is ready for her black face paint as well. So there's that. That is what we've got going on for now. So, whoop whoop, everybody. Welcome to a random Sunday with me, Shovel of Precious Juggalos. So, let's just get going. Also, if you hear anything in the background or if I seem distracted, I've got Mystery Science Theater 3000 on my screen here on the desk, too, to keep me distracted and motivated. So yeah, if you see me laughing or staring off to this side, it's because I'm watching TV. That's why. You also may notice that things look a little different behind me. I posted about this online, but I built a false wall back there, mounted a big old map of the United States of America. On that map is a pin for every single person that's bought something from me. Can't really see it from this shot. Eventually, I'd like to get a camera that I mount to the wall that I can cut to that shows a nice close-up of that map. So, you know, we can just periodically check in on it as part of the stream. See where your dots are if you ordered something from me, or see how sales are going in general, I guess. You know, just thought it might be interesting for everyone to see. So that is the plan for that. Meanwhile, it also means I can do a wider shot behind me. I used to have to do it pretty tight because I was just using a blanket as a backdrop and it wasn't very wide. And I didn't want you to see the mess of my basement, aka dungeon, that I work in. I know I've talked before about wanting to keep some low-cost options in my shop. This is one method that we're going to keep that up. So I plan on these just being $25 Juggalos when I'm done with them. The cheapest ones in my shop. And these are actually all made in-house by me. Which is why they're imperfect. Yeah, it can be a little bit there. Hello, Michael. Tedious, but somehow enjoyable. And I'm sure watching me paint white on white probably isn't very exciting. And the camera probably doesn't read it very well, but the white I'm painting on is slightly different from the rest of the white. And I think it is a little bit more impactful once it's all said and done. Separates the face from the rest of the body, or the bust, rather. All right, there's one. Actually, I kind of did that a while ago. I plaster casted these myself, and there's a lot of imperfections. I fixed some of them, but not all of them. Yeah, I did that off camera a while back. But yeah, there's some bubbles and imperfections in these faces. Hey, Primal! It was you this whole time. Cool. Yeah, man. I'll be around. See you, brother. Thanks for stopping by. There's three. if you're watching and wondering what I'm doing right now, I have got a few irons in the fire. There are four of these plaster Beethovens that I'm painting. Hoping to knock all these out today with a quick Violent J makeup. I've also got this precious moment that I've got going. It's already painted white. It's a mother and a little boy. So obviously there's going to be a Shaggy 2 Dope and a Violent J in there somewhere. Then I've got this monster. This big old girl. She's got her white paint on already as well. So yeah, I'm about ready to switch over to black. I think I'll probably work on the Beethovens first, and then if I have time, I'll switch over to the Precious Moment, and if I really have time, I'll switch over to the Giant Girl in Blue. And that is the plan for the day. Not much razzle dazzle. Hey, Ricky. Ricky, remind me. Easy Army? Yeah? Yep. Nailed it. Nailed it. All right. Let me get some black paint out. That's an excellent question, Cole. My plan with these Beethovens... Yeah, I saw that you were fishing. My plan with these Beethovens is to make these, like, my cheapest entry-level pieces, so they're really... Like, I actually cast them myself, so the cost is pretty low to me. They're plaster. I'm not going to spend a ton of time really polishing up the paint, but these will be $25 in my shop. This piece would probably be 40, more than likely. And then this thing, I don't know, 35 or 40 for this one as well. Just kind of depends on what all I end up doing with her. She's a weird one to me. I don't know what to do with her. Oh, and I've got black paint going everywhere. Yeah, I try to keep mine priced pretty reasonably. Yeah, easy. I could. I've done it for other folks. Got something in mind? Like an action figure? Love that movie. Are you talking about the movie or the TV series? Ooh, that doesn't match. I just made a mistake. Pretend like you don't see it. I'll fix it momentarily. Yeah, easy. Just shoot me a picture of whatever you've got in mind, and we'll see what I can do. All right. All right, that's pretty well roughed in.
Life is expensive. Tools don't.
Ooh, that's loud. All right, see you easy. Thanks for stopping by. Hope the fishing was good. There's one. Thank you. Thank you. Hey, Adam, sorry, I was watching what I was doing. Trying to get some stuff banged out today. Yeah, I wanted to do some painting yesterday, but I got kind of distracted doing some work here in the studio. So, didn't actually get any painting done yesterday. I figured might as well do some painting today, and while I'm down here, I might as well turn on the camera. Little stripped down today, though. Not really paying attention to the chat too much, not really pushing any buttons. Just trying to get some work done. All right, there's two down. Two to go. Hey, Moon Crater. Kind of a quieter, less entertaining stream today. I'm just trying to get some work done. So I turned on the camera, but really just trying to bang some stuff out. Right now I'm working on, I've got four Beethovens that I did my own plaster castings of, and I'm finally getting around to painting them. And this is number three of the four that I'm trying to get finished up. So kind of a stripped down stream today. But if you're into just pure painting, this is the episode for you. Oof.
Thank you.
All right. There's 3 out of 4 done. All right. I think that is 4 of 4 complete. Actually, nope, I see a little issue. All right, that's four. Four. Four Beethovens. All right, moving on. Thank you.
Thank you. check out the hat.
Thank you.
Is your mom asleep? Okay, when do you need to leave? Okay, yeah.
All right,
guess I gotta go drop my kids off. So, that's it. If you're watching this far into it, I stream every Monday through Friday, 4:30 p.m. to 5:30 p.m. Central Standard Time. Most other days, I'm a lot more talkative. Today was a little different. But anyway, gotta go. See you later. Bye.